want to bitch about people, but I won't bitch about the town I live in.
You know,
it's not just this town as any town, but I'm really happy in this town from what I see. Especially Wlefare people. Oh, they drive me bananas. One, you can't afford your basic items. Okay, you say whatever. Can't afford basic items. So, when they get a little check, they come into the stores, and do a little shopping, get the register. I don't have enough money for that. I don't have enough money for that. And you put back the clothing, food, laundry detergent, soap, the primary essential stuff that you need, and you keep the junk. But yet, you got 7 members in your family, and y'all have goddamn cell phones. If you can afford a cell phone, you can afford anything, alright? Whether it's prepaid or not. You don't want to get it, you don't want to work? Not my problem. I bust my ass, like nearly every other American, but yet what we have to do is pay your damn way. Because you're too lazy, you don't want to work, and that's how you're raised. It's disgusting, because I feel like, you know, you think we owe you everything. Hell, if it wasn't for us working people, you wouldn't have a damn check. Also, I hate it when they just, like, come in and trash a store just because they think they can. Yeah. Back in this method. Because usually, I notice when you shop in a store, the way you shop is how you keep your house. So, yeah. And most of these live in, are like, yeah. You get the idea. So, I'm not saying the town I work in. It's in New York somewhere. I'll tell you that. But it's like any town out there has Wlefare. Social Security, not bad. They do have to live on a budget. I'm not saying Wlefare doesn't. But there's people on Wlefare who don't need to be on it. People are getting food stamps who don't need to be on it. And the people who should be getting this stuff aren't, because of the lowlifes that are on there. Because these people are just popping out, baby, every year, because they don't want to get a damn job and get their ass out there and work. Because I don't know how to do that. I don't know what that means, because I was told I was raised this way. My mom was like this. My dad was like this. And this is how I'm gonna be like this. And I'm gonna raise my kids like this. And then they complain, I can't ever have nice things. Well, I wonder why. Really? Think about it, people. You're going to be on Wlefare the rest of your damn life if you don't get off your fat asses. Go to a community college. Take a class or two. Go to a cosmetology school. Go somewhere. Get some experience. Learn to do something. All right? I am so tired of paying your way. And if you talk to 98% of the retailers, workers, they feel the same way. That is from Mac Attack. I'm back then.